In this next Final Cut Pro tutorial, we're going to teach you how to utilize fade handles when keyframing effects. Fade handles are only available for certain effects. For example, we can use fade handles for the opacity effect that we have animated on this circle. Let's dive in. Hold Ctrl and click on the clip containing the animation. Choose Show Video Animation or press Ctrl V. We'll see different parameters, and Opacity has the keyframes displayed for the animation. Click on the disclosure triangle to expand the graph for the opacity effect. Now, locate the fade handle for the start of the clip and drag it to the point where you want the fade to end. Do the same for the end fade handle. Once finished, we'll click on this triangle again to close the graph, and click on X at the top left of the animation editor to close it. Now, if we play the clip, it has a much smoother fade in and out than before. And that is the magic of fade handles in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. I know, it's the end. You're going to miss us, but have no fear. We've got several new Final Cut Pro tutorials coming after this.